guys. So I was out on a trip this afternoon with my son. He's and makes me think of a thing a lot of people have been asking about, and I was curious, you know, how really interested people are to do a Tahoe overlanding axle swap meetup. And you know, I know I'm in Utah, and a lot of people are all about Moab in Utah, but I was thinking maybe, you know, up here in the northern Utah region where the Tahoe overlanding axle swap was sort of born and bred, and where it's about exploration and mountains and desert and canyons and mines, old mine ghost towns, and all kinds of things like that. And how interested would people be to actually participate in something like that? You know, if we had scheduled it far enough out that everyone were to come and be part of that. I mean, I know you would think Moab because of Utah, but what if we did, you know, northern Utah, where, you know, the Tahoe overlanding axle swap really, really shines? Because Moab really isn't about exploring. It's a lot of trails that have markers and street signs. Like, they really do have direction signs, one-way signs on these trails in Moab. We have, you know, I mean, there's literally a path of the rubber through the rocks to see where, you know, where you're going to go. And, you know, there's no exploration there. You know where you're going to go, that you know you're going to end up, you know where you're going to start. It's just going and driving a whole bunch of places that a whole bunch of other people have also driven and are also driving. It's usually pretty crowded these days, and you go to Moab basically any time of year. So, I mean, I go to Moab, but I don't like Moab nearly as much as I like northern Utah. Northern Utah's got a lot of exploration. You can cover a lot of ground, a lot of variety of terrain, and a lot of variety of different types of obstacles, exploration, and things to see. So, what do you think? If we were to do one, what do you guys think about doing a Tahoe overlanding axle swap meetup, but northern Utah, not Moab? I was thinking terrains and landscapes more like this. At this view. It's amazing. Kind of hard to see how steep it is and slick, but and this. Moab is actually fairly flat. If you look at the height elevation changes between the beginning and end of most Moab trails, it's not very much. I know that a lot of people that live outside of this area, Moab is sort of something they want to visit. And I know that if you're going to drive clear out to Utah, you would probably want to visit Moab. I don't know. Tell me in the comments. And not just people that have done the swap, but just people who want to come join and see how the swap does. I mean, that'd be open to anyone. The Tahoe overlanding axle swap wasn't really, you know, built or designed for Moab. It was designed for, you know, the more long distance and variety of trails like northern Utah has. That's sort of where I developed it. I didn't make it for Moab. There's plenty of, you know, purpose-built Moab-style vehicles. That's just not what this swap was ever really intended to be. Comment, let me know.